deeply. And I pray to the God that all of you should fail to learn, because गिर से गिरने के बाद उठने का मजा ही जिंदगी का नाम है. अगर जो गिरा ही नहीं उसे उठने का मजा क्या होगा. डोंट गेट बाउंड बाय द रूल्स विच आई एम श्योर द वर्ल्ड आउटसाइड दिस रूम विल इम्पोज अपॉन यू. सम ऑफ यू हैव गॉट द डिग्रीज टूडे. द जर्नी एज डॉक्टर वेलुकर सेट हैज जस्ट बिगन. Friends, unless you feel charged up by the idea, no point in pursuing it. Head may ask you to do it, but जब तक वो दिल की आवाज नहीं आती तब तक उस काम का मजा नहीं आएगा. और जब उसका मजा नहीं आएगा तब उसमें सक्सेस नहीं आएगा. Follow the passion, follow what your heart says, convert that weakness of yours into strength. If you don't do little things every day, you cannot be disciplined to achieve bigger things in your life. Believe me, small things every day makes you to do bigger things in life. Years back when I was in fourth standard, my teacher mother used to do one thing in life. During the at night, as we were about to go to bed, she would give me one topic and then switch off the light and say, count 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, she used to put on the light and say, now speak for 3 minutes on that topic. This she did relentlessly with me for 10 good years. And then she said, ab jaake elocution aur debate mein participate kar. And when I stood for the first time, obviously I got the prize. The judge asked, how many prizes, how many competitions you have won, how many speeches you have made till date. Maine kaha 10 saal se ghar ki rangbhoomi pe wahi to chal raha tha. This is where I'm saying small things every day done which will help you to make big things in life. Friends, in the world outside this room you will meet 5 types of people. Kuch log trust honge, trust are the people. उनके पास कोई भी आइडिया लेके जाइए, दे विल से नहीं नहीं यार पहले मेरी तो प्रॉब्लम समझ लो. त्रस्त है. आई एम श्योर अपने बाजू के कुछ दोस्त और ये भी ऐसे होंगे, त्रस्त है. दूसरे है वो सुस्त है, हिलते ही त्रस्त है, सुस्त है. कुछ लोग व्यस्त हैं, सुपर बिजी. क्षणाची फुर्सत नहीं, दिड़कीची कमाई नहीं, नाकी शिंक वाणे पाए तोंडा जांभई. लेकिन कुछ लोग जिंदगी में त्रस्त नहीं है, सुस्त नहीं है, व्यस्त नहीं है, मस्त है. और उस मस्त लोगों के लिए ही ये दुनिया कायम है. लास्ट फ्यू पॉइंट्स फ्रेंड्स, इट इज अ कैरेक्टर दैट मैटर्स द मोस्ट. कैरेक्टर इज अबाउट डूइंग थिंग्स विच आर राइट. Don't ever compromise for success. If I have to advise you to read one book if you haven't read, I would advise you to read My Experiments of Truth by Mahatma Gandhi. This one book, no matter what profession you are, has helped me tremendously. And it is extremely important for you to imbibe this book in the current socio-political environment around you. This book will tell you आपको क्या करना है और आपको क्या नहीं करना. इन द एंड फ्रेंड्स, ऑल ऑफ यू हैव स्पार्क इन यू. डोंट लेट इट डिमिनिश. लेट दिस फायर इन द बेली, ट्विंकल इन द आईज, रिमेन फ्रेश, अलाइव एंड किकिंग इवन आफ्टर 30 इयर्स फ्रॉम दिस मोमेंट. फॉर दिस यू नीड टू हैव वन सिंपल थिंग, हैव विजन. Strive towards it. Vision and action are the two things which makes an ordinary man into an extraordinary man. Vision without action is daydream. Action without vision is time pass. But vision with action can transform an ordinary individual into an extraordinary individual. May all you be blessed with turbulent times in your life, because I believe that the best comes out only when you pass through turbulent times. As you pass through these years of your life, there are four diseases you need to stay away from. First is the disappointment. Everyone, as they grew old, think, "Yar, zindagi mein jo paana tha, jo mera haq tha, wo mujhe nahi mila." Sheer disappointment. Stay away from it. Believe me, jo mila nahi, uske baare mein chinta karke jo mila hai, uske anand ko vyarth mat kijiye. Enjoy what you have. Second, there will be failures in life. Don't get frustrated by it. Believe me, success se jyada failure humko sikhata hai. I can tell you that when I failed in my life, I got the best lessons. I'm sure some of you would be having this feeling of unfairness in your mind and heart. Yaar, apun influential father ke ghar mein paida nahi hue. My father is not a MLA or MP or a rich industrialist. Believe me, great sons are not born at great politicians' places. If that was the case, this country would not have had every successive elections 400 new MPs than their parents and fathers. It's not like that. Great sons are born out of great value systems at home, and not because their parents were individual, were great influencers. And lastly, at the end of disappointment, frustration, and unfairness, it is one feeling which grapples around, and that is of isolation. Aadmi duniya mein rehke bhi khud ko akelapan mehsoos karta hai. Akelapan usko aata hai jo apne se bahar nahi dekh sakta. Look beyond yourself. There is something which is more than you in the world. Unless you say others as your own, others will not call you as their own. Believe me, learn to give more than what you got. Never forget the alma mater where you learned. Never forget that it's this education that is going to make you what you would be years from now. Don't lose your shine. I always say, jaise ki maine pehle kaha, जिंदगी का सबसे सुनहरा लम्हा अगर कौन सा है जो मैं दोबारा जीना चाहूंगा, तो कैंटीन में दोस्तों के साथ वो गाना गाया था, तुझे देखा तो ये जाना, वही है वो जो दीवानगी है. वो दीवानगी आप में जिंदा रहे. आप क्रेजी हो, क्रेजी रहे. मे यू हैव द बेस्ट ऑफ योर लाइफ. मे यू ब्राइटन द नेम ऑफ योर कॉलेज. मे यू ऑल हैव योर ड्रीम्स एंड एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू फुलफिल दैट ड्रीम. I can only say that I have one dream about India. हम ऐसे हिंदुस्तान का निर्माण करें कि ऑस्ट्रेलिया के डार्लिंग हार्बर पे ऑस्ट्रेलियन कभी भांगड़ा पे नाच करते हुए देखें. शाम जाली के ऑलिंपिक के सामने, पेरिस में आईफिल टावर के सामने मैं फ्रेंच लोगों को गायत्री मंत्र पढ़ते हुए देखना चाहता हूँ. कभी वो भी दिन आएगा कि इंडिया के दूतावास के सामने वॉशिंगटन में अमेरिकन लोग यहाँ के वीजा के लिए क्यों लगाएंगे. इसी ड्रीम के साथ, मे योर ड्रीम्स कम फुलफिल एंड यू लिव द मोस्ट एक्साइटिंग एंड टर्बुलेंट टाइम्स. इट वाज नाइस एंड ग्रेट टॉकिंग टू यू. स्टे क्रेजी फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम दिस क्रेजी फ्रेंड. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
Thank you very much, Nirgul Prasad. I hope all of you, including me, has learned a lot. आपण असं दरवेळेला म्हणतो की प्रत्येक वक्त्याकडून प्रत्येक श्रोत्याला काही ना काहीतरी घेण्यासारखं असतं. आणि कदाचित
I will say and then you repeat those words. We the graduates and postgraduates of K KJ Somaiya College of Science and Commerce, hereby pledge that we will be scrupulously honest in all our activities and act with integrity at all times to uphold the honor and dignity of our profession and of our institute, that we will be environmentally responsible and will actively protect and promote the well-being of our environment, that we will be uphold and promote the unity and secular ideals of our country, that we will utilize our knowledge
in the service of our country
in its march towards a just inclusive and sustainable society
Thank you, sir. May I request Honorable Sri Ranganathan sir, President, your address?
The government should have strengthened his hands. I know that there are elements in the ZMU where we want to. ये तो ये हुआ कि रोग से भी इलाज ज़्यादा हानिकारक हो गया कोई जरूरत नहीं था यू शुड हैव जस्ट लेट इट गो इट शुड हैव डाइड इट्स ओन डेथ एब्सोल्यूटली
जबरदस्त मजा आई फोटो मैं व्हाट्सएप कर दो चलो बाय थैंक्स फॉर बाय सर गाना 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 ग